We have breaking news out of Hopkinton where police are working to locate the driver of a tractor trailer. Police say that driver hit a state police cruiser on 495 in Hopkinton and then took off and has not been located since. The trooper suffered just minor injuries and was evaluated on scene by EMS. We're still working on details about what led up to that crash. Stay with CBSN Boston for any updates.